Time Viking!
Ah!
ANDSPACERAPTOR! By the way, it's a sad game.
Is it loading? Oh, hello. Hey.
Only two people.
Join. I'm in. I did it. I joined. I'm in as you. Are you going to join?
Alright.
Yeah, me and Lewis are going to play. Oh my god, there's no more spaces left. It's just Knacklestead and Knacklestead. It's just like the title. Yes. Ready. Hit ready. There we go. Oh!
You're a space raptor!
I'm Time Viking!
Wow, this animation has really stepped up from this original game.
Yeah, it looks like...
I'm a raptor.
Is this the end?
But I'm not doing anything.
Oh my god. Excuse me? Oh my god!
I
don't know. Oh, there it goes.
How do you do things?
The joystick.
Oh my god, okay, that's
it's
important.
It's a joystick shooter?
Oh yeah. Shit, it's a dual stick shooter. That's important information to realize.
What the fuck?
Late.
It's a dual stick shooter?
I'm shitting lightning from my shitty biking helmet. What the fuck is my life? Holy shit, I made a game with zombies in it as fuck.
But this is like. This is so much more weirder and better somehow.
What the fuck?
How the fuck do you
What
do
is
that?
My life? What is my.
It's like a fucking.
I got
it's like a rail shooter almost.
I got stabbed like, oh no.
What?
Could cooperate.
Oh my god, I got.
Wow, Lewis has not died yet, by the way.
I died the first, like.
Yeah, but
first,
I'm saying,
like,
you have not died since we started.
Holy shit, you have 5 lives? What did you do? I'm dead.
He's a fucking raptor, dude.
I guess this is gone forever.
Oh, now he died.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
My name's
Now fucking Keith's dead, so.
Yeah. I got obliterated. I lost my fucking mind when I saw what was happening here. I'm like, holy shit, what?
I'm gonna have to try this.
I was not ready for how insane this was gonna be immediately.
Were you really? Like, I made a game of zombies.
No.
It is pretty much like
that. Nothing made me ready for this. What the fuck's happening?
This guy got good music.
Yeah, it does.
He always does.
He always makes his own music. It's just one. It's pretty much just one guy that makes everything.
That.
Well, I guess now he's got a team.
Does he?
Yeah. What's it called?
So it must have an art person.
I want to say like 3 or 4.
Oh my god,
it's just like I made a game of zombies in there where it starts changing tone. Oh man. I'm going to have to buy this and play it outside the channel just so I can get the music properly. Holy shit.
Well, since we could probably use this in Unfairment eventually.
Maybe, I don't... Yeah, for the sheer nonsense of it.
Yeah. We used I made a game of zombies in it.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
And
yeah.
It's the same premise.
Yeah, same premise. My brain is going to just melt into itself at this point.
Love, happiness, hearts.
Sadness.
He's
raptors!
Lewis lasted so much longer than me.
Holy shit, that's surprising how long he's lasted.
Here,
actually.
Sadness, love.
I mean, he still has 3 lives, Keith.
They definitely reused assets from some zombies.
How did I get so many lives?
You have 4 now.
I don't actually know.
Oh, those pluses.
Oh,
yeah.
You're picking them up and you picked them all up instead of me.
Oh my god, you might actually be able to sit here and go through the trial.
Yeah, because eventually it's probably like the other game where the song eventually ends and then and then it's just over. This is interesting. Wow.
Crazy.
I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind though. We were playing as a time Viking that shot lightning out of his helmet and a space raptor that seems to just spit acid everywhere.
God, Jesus Christ!
The explosions that
are
happening.
Like, the explosion, and it has, like, when it explodes, it shoots tons of projectiles everywhere.
Yeah, it looks like the entire ground is just a pile of corpses.
Yeah, I think that's what it's supposed to be. It's
like, oh my god!
The music intensified, so there's gonna be more.
Oh my god, this got intense. Yeah, that's the same enemy from...
God, now you're shooting like velocity.
Holy shit, it's a machine gun.
Projectile!
Like, you're going like sideways in a weird
way. I just realized, they have weapon types again, just like the last one. But they're all modifications of his normal attack, so it just makes him shoot acid differently.
What the hell?
Like, earlier he had the shotgun blast.
Oh, but now he's getting attacked by red bars that are coming down from the sky.
Yeah, he's getting... Oh my god.
Space invaders.
There's space invaders, there's the weird, like, angry face from zombies. And missiles.
Plus
side! Oh my god!
Yeah, got it!
Jesus Christ, he's lasting forever.
He might be able to get through the whole thing, like
you said. He's dying real fast right now.
Yeah.
And he just lost the plus side a second ago.
He's getting too chaotic.
He got eaten up by the corpses. I don't know, I'm losing it a little bit watching this.
Wow.
This is wearing me out a little bit.
Oh, you got 2 more pluses in a row. Holy shit.
Oh my god. You are just meant to finish the song in this game, aren't you? I wonder how long the song is.
I don't know. We're getting to the biggest missile of them all.
Oh my god, yes. I think the animated game with zombies in it song was like... How long was it? I knew it was over I think it was over 10 minutes long, because they had to cut it down to a 10-minute version just for Rock Band. Because Rock Band Network had a limit of 10-minute songs.
Puking!
Did you make it? Is it over? Oh! What the fuck are those?
Jesus.
And you can see them being added to the corpse pile.
Yeah. Yeah, everything he kills gets added to the corpse pile.
So the more things you kill, the faster you go up.
Yeah.
And the faster you go up, the more insane it gets.
Wow.
Oh.
So that's why it was so intense to begin with.
See, indie developers, this is what it takes to make good indie games.
You can do something interesting, turns out. What the fuck
is
going on?
Oh, no. Ninjas!
Kind of feels full circle too, because one of the first videos we ever made was I made a game with zombies in it.
Yeah.
For the indie game series. And he's back! Just in time for Xbox One to come by and Xbox the minigames to be basically dead. Whoops. Wonder how long he was working on it. Charlie Murder came out this year, I think. So maybe since then. I don't know, maybe we made this in 2 minutes.
God, yeah, that'd be awesome if you could make games like this in 2 minutes. Shit.
Realism!
What is game development? Why take school when you just make 2 minute game?
Yeah.
Make millions.
Oh, that was the wrong thing to pick up.
Maybe.
Don't you know the cave was
looks
made
like
when double fine?
Well.
Oh, yeah. Every time it hits, it
oh, God. It explodes. Jesus.
It's just a fucking, like...
It just explodes. You're running out of shots, though. 3, 2, 1. You're out.
Uh-oh.
Yep. Did he know did he know that you have ammo?
Yeah, I did, yeah. But I didn't
you
realize
didn't,
I was...
You didn't, oh, you didn't realize you're running out?
Yeah.
I like how they kill you by just be like, fuck you, and they slice you apart.
Wow, so many pluses!
It's actually an intimidating enemy kill animation when they do that to you. They just run up to you and slash you with a sword.
I love how vulnerable all the enemies are until they get close to you,
and
or on
you're
solid
fucked.
Ground.
Because when they're running at you, you're like, oh, I guess this is the end.
Oh! Ah!
I can't tell.
What?
Oh my god, so
Windows Media
bad.
Player, why do you do this to me?
Oh, seizure. Not really.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, brother. Hey, dog, I heard you liked visualization, so I put visualization in your visualization. Jesus
that
Christ.
Fucking plus. Get that thing.
Oh my god.
Shields. Shields are the invincibles.
I stopped playing like 8 minutes ago.
You did.
This game's called Space Viking and Time Viking and Space Raptor, but it's just Space Raptor. It was a lie.
Space Raptor clearly the best character.
Too. That's the same shield from the previous game too.
Oh, they're
still killing him. Oh no. He's just slowly dying in the background as the time expired pops up.
Wow, the floor's going up too.
Good job.
So this was space, Time Viking and Space Raptor.
Well, good job, Lewis.
Good job, Lewis. Fuck, for $1, you can own this magnificent game of magnificentness.
Magnificence.
Maleficent.
I'm gonna fucking murder you. Don't stop talking about Angelina Jolie's moving into me. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Oh, I was thinking of Sleeping Beauty, but
lots
yeah,
that is they're making a movie about that villain. Called Maleficent by Angelina Jolie.
This
is real. Anyway, that was Raptor Time Viking of exclamation
points. By the way, there's just like a floating
You should go buy that, and then you should go buy a Mating with Zombies, and then you should subscribe to us and watch all of our videos and favorite and like them all. You're welcome for the next year of content. That's all it's gonna take you.
2014!
It's only like 500 hours of videos. Get on it. Deuces.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit, I need a rest.
Even though you weren't even playing.
I know.
That was visually straining.
Just watching that, I'm like, excuse me?